Gear. Also, on a funny note, my boots broke. There's a sheep still. Yeah. Yeah, there was two of them, so it was so much damage. We can. You guys just have to not cleave. Yeah. I think it's a cone. I think it's a cone. We could just pull it up here. Because we have the most space here. Yeah, just, like, genuinely single target until he is, like, good threat. Blood. Thank you. Alright, go for it. I'm just doing, like, full big heals. Bombing him. I want Essence of Fire. We want to kill the left back as well. Yep. Generally, we hop down into that. I always fight from that corner, so the healer has the most time, the tank has the most time to pick up the adds. Oh, I've never done that before. Okay, the mage is leaving. The mage is leaving. Yeah, that's why you jump down, by the way. We can jump down here. Yeah, I'm gonna have all the aggro. We should have space. I don't think they matter. That is why you jump down and listen. I don't want to go in for like a whole minute.